Alright, so we're gonna go test to see if we can take our wrap. We never actually tried it. We're gonna take the wrap through the car wash and see what happens. And you wanna take a look at the truck and see how dirty it is? We'll see how clean it gets and see if the wrap comes off. Let's take her through the car wash and see how she does with the wrap. See you there. They are taking extra care of my truck right now. I'm assuming that this is because I have no idea. They usually don't stop me right here to take extra care of it. If it's to protect their equipment or whatnot, but they are definitely taking a lot of extra time on my truck. So, see how it comes out. Check it out. See if the wrap stayed on. Check it out. Okay, a little bit. Oh man, it delaminated right there. That's crazy. That's just from the road saw. Right there, see those? Bad boys. That's the risk I guess you take when you take your car through it. Your wrapped car through a car wash. All of these were sealed before it went in?
Yeah.
So, all in all, it's not good news. I'm sure if we would have used some Primer 94 on it, it would have been great, but we don't like to use that, especially in my own car. But yeah, looks like it'll get rewrapped and a little more cautious. It could have been the road salt. I mean, could have been so many things, but it didn't show any of that until we took it here to the car wash. So, bummer. We live, we learn, we rewrap.